loaded. I bring you greetings from the Ahumere Registrar, Pharmacies Council of Nigeria. Pharmacies with Gloria Ahumere. The Pharmacies Council of Nigeria, in the first instance, is an agency of the federal government of Nigeria, a parastatal under the Federal Ministry of Health. And we are charged with the responsibility of regulating and controlling the practice of pharmacy in all its aspects and ramifications. That includes education, training, and practice of pharmacy, and its subject, including the pharmacy technicians, pharmacy, the patient vendors, and the pharmacy technicians. And then the premises where pharmacy is being practiced. This premises includes also the pharmaceutical store where we just went today. And I want to say that we are really impressed with what we saw there. So, on behalf of the Ahumere family, which is Gloria Ahumere, the staff and management of the Pharmacy Council of Nigeria, and indeed all the licensed pharmacies in Nigeria, we want to appreciate the UNFPA, we appreciate the DFID, and we appreciate the Canadian government and all other partners for what they've done in this health supply management, the inventory. The warehousing we saw there is super. And you know that no matter the quality of the manufacturing process when you are dealing with drugs, if you don't store them well, they will lose their potency. So we are very happy that the logistics and the warehousing and the storage there is very good. That means that the GMP is really maintained to the end users. And we also pray that at least those ones that are under cold chain, that toward the line, both in transit and at the primary healthcare centers where they are used, that the cold chain also be equally maintained, at least through the cold chain.